Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to log into your Camscanner. Follow these steps what I say in this video. So without any further delays, let's get right into it. So first we have to download and install this app, so which I've already have. So I'm simply going to just tap in right there. So we could see there's a Camscanner app just opened right here, and we could see on the bottom right corner there's a me button. So I'm simply going to tap it right there. On my profile there is a sign in, so I can simply sign in right there choosing an account. We have a lots of options right here. We can simply choose any accounts from here, or simply on the bottom we could see there's another account. So I'm just going to tap any account at the moment, and we could see we just logged into our Camscanner. If you encounter any issues during the login process, you can refer to the official Camscanner support documentation or contact their customer support for assistance. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope I could help you throughout. And also don't forget to like, subscribe, and also comment down below.